Max, and I'm here to give you more heavy, heavy dose. I thought you never listened, cause I fucked you up. And I figured you should treat me like a superstar, cause I'm only just a human, I'll be here to all of you. And I'm here to make sure that my message gets through. I wonder if you're really all as dumb as you look, or are you smart enough to learn the rules of my book? I hope you understand that the knowledge I bring puts me in the position of a god or a king, cause I'm blessed with the gift of the magic touch. And I wouldn't say that I'm asking for too much. All you have to do is get down on your knees and pray, and I promise you the remedy is on its way. But you can never be like me, so don't waste your time, because I reign supreme and my position is divine. What's wrong with being self-possessed? Nobody says I would be your second best. I got the gift and I know that I'm blessed, and I gotta get it off my chest. I'm the biggest, the best, better than the best, better than the rest. I'm the biggest, the best, better than the rest, better than the rest. I'm the biggest, the best, better than the rest, better than the rest. I'm the biggest, the best, better than the rest, better than the rest. I'm not afraid of competition, cause I know that I'm the best, and you ever got a chance to even pass my little test. Even if you wanted to, you couldn't pay the price. There ain't no room for losers in my perfect paradise, cause life is always based upon the weight of your success. So I make sure that I get the most and nothing less. If I love myself, then everyone will love me too, and there's nothing you can do for me that I can't do. What's wrong with being self-possessed?
There's only one thing that you have to believe. The only thing important that you have to understand.